Shelby went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him on a fiddle and playing it hot. And the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. You probably didn't even know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll just make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but let's give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, I think I'm better than you." Boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'm gonna take your bet, you're gonna regret I'm the best there's ever been."
Johnny, rosin' up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil threw his card. If you win, you'll get the shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
Case, he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rolled up his bow. And then he pulled his bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "You know, you're pretty good, old son, but you just flop down in that chair right there. I'm gonna show you how this stuff's done.
Run the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Ready to know, fight, no child, no.